They're not here to use, but they don't need to worry about messing up because we've already taken care of that for them. So, all right, I'm just going to go ahead and, no, I want to pray when the kids are here. So they're going to be coming in and we'll continue from there. There are a few adjustments to the program I'm going to tell you about.
Excuse me.
Okay. So there's a few adjustments to the bulletin I'm going to tell you about. Because of Sarah being sick, Laura has to play the piano. She needs to run that before. So she's got her student, Samantha Kirby, is going to be second. What?
I'm playing violin.
Oh, well, I was really impressed that you were going to play the piano. Okay, sorry. Well, no wonder she wants to practice. No. Okay, so Samantha Kirby will be second doing Joy to the World. Kai Cooker will be playing More Precious Than Silver instead of a listed song. And Cora Patterson will be playing Go Tell Aunt Rhody after Benson. She's one of Sarah Summer's students. So there are those things that are different. Other than that, we're going to hope this thing works. Let's pray. Dear God, we thank you so much for being with us here this morning. Thank you that you took care of being perfect so we don't have to do it. I just ask that you'd be with all the kids, help them to enjoy this time. Thank you so much for sending your son and giving us a reason to live. Just ask that you would calm everybody's nerves, help them to do the best. Thank you for being here with us this morning. Amen.
All right.
Oh, wait. See? You don't have to worry about messing up. I've got you all beat on mistakes. So you're going to come from this side. You will bow for the applause. And then while they are moving off, teachers have your next student ready to move up while they're going. So there should be somebody standing there waiting. So Person number two should be standing over there already. And then we've got candy canes over here. Wait until the applause for the person finishes, the person after you, to take your seat so you're not walking, you know, through here in the middle of their piece. Okay? We'll get it. All right, let's go.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Nice job, students. Let's give them all one more hand. Yay! And thank you, Jill, for all your lovely playing. For you for coming and supporting your students. I know you have to work with them at home and that takes time and effort, but thank you. They did a lovely job. Have a wonderful Christmas. We'll see ya.
Thank you. Good morning. Thank you. All right, thank you, family, for coming. Thank you, students. Thank you, performers. Just announced Sarah Summers is not here this morning, so she's sick. And I also made a mistake. See, students, I've already made all the mistakes, so y'all don't have to worry about it. The cellists are Luke Hobie's students. They are not Laura's students, so that's Luke. Hi, Luke. Just a little logistics. What we're going to do is the first performer will go up. The second performer will be like in the batter's box, guys, or as you're standing there ready to go. As this person is receiving their applause, you can actually start moving. Person after you say thank you very graciously. You go over there. Oscar will give you a candy cane, but you got to wait until they're clapping for the next person, and then you walk. So it's not like in the middle of somebody playing, ah, la. Okay, so. All right, so, okay, let's pray. God, thank you for today. Thank you for these students. Thank you for their hard work. I ask that you would help them to do well. Ask you to help them have fun this morning. Thank you for sending your son that we have a reason to live. Be with us during the season that we can focus on that and have peace and joy in everything that we do. And thank you for being here with us this morning, and bless this time together. In your name we ask it. Amen.
Thank you.